This is a powerful video of the miracles that happen on Cross Mountain and all around Apparition Hill since the first days. This video, which still has no explanation, captures the extraordinary image of seven crosses of light descending on Cross Mountain. The seven crosses represent the seven wounds of Christ. The believers of this video will say, "Wow, God is great," or something like that. The unbelievers will watch it and mock what they can see with their own eyes. We know now that to the believer no proof is necessary, and to the unbeliever no proof is sufficient. As you watch this video, it is also important to be aware that the Blessed Mother asks us to pray the Peace Rosary, which is a meditation on the seven wounds of Jesus. To pray the Peace Rosary, Chaplet 1 recites one creed and then seven Our Fathers, seven Hail Marys and seven Glory Bees. As we consider the miracles that occur on Apparition Hill, let us read Our Lady's most recent message given to Maria on September 25, 2021. Dear children, pray, witness and rejoice with me because the Most High continues to send me to lead you on the way of holiness. Be aware, little children, that life is short and eternity is waiting for you to give glory to God with your being, with all the saints. Little children, do not worry about earthly things, but long for heaven. Heaven will be your goal and joy will begin to reign in your heart. I am with you and bless all of you with my motherly blessing. Thank you for having responded to my call.